Hello friends, hi viewers, once again welcome back to Teresa Josephine Kitchen. This is Josephine. As usual, I bring some new recipes to you all today, as I brought a village style pot fried fish yam snacks, and it's a side dish also. You can enjoy by seeing, and if you're watching, anyone are watching first time my video, please like, subscribe my channel, comment and share it. And let's start our ingredients. Before that, I want to share about the beneficials, and it's very useful. Fish sometime it's good, and yam weekly once sometime have to have it, and it's very good for the health, especially for the knee pains. And if anyone have a problem of a joint, like bone cap problem. So let's start our ingredients, and let's start the method. I'll show to you all as usual. So today I'm going to make this fish fry in a pot. So what are the ingredients? Let's see. I'm taking 2 tablespoons. That is 1 tablespoon chilli powder, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of onion powder. Onion powder, that is 1 teaspoon. Amchur powder, everything is a homemade, okay? This is 1 teaspoon. Garlic powder, 1 teaspoon. Ginger powder, 1 teaspoon. That's it, friends. That is 1.5 teaspoon of salt I'm adding. That is as per your taste, you can have it. And nicely we have to mix it. Before that, and 1 tablespoon of oil also we have to add. 1 tablespoon, that's enough. That gives a flavor. And nicely we have to mix it now. And already I washed everything, so I'm going to add now lemon also, lemon and little bit water. I'm going to use it. 1 tablespoon of water we have to use as a tool. I'm going to use it, and now use 1/2 lemon. Half lemon, that is, just squeeze it, that's enough. So now we have to mix it well. Take a spoon, otherwise with a hand also nicely mix it. And now all the these ingredients have to mix well, and it should be marinated. It should be marinate for at least for 15 minutes, so that the masalas all, it will be soaked inside, it will be stuck, and the flavor also will be very good. And it's extremely, it's a village style as I told you. So let's start. Let's keep aside. All this has been done. It has been all the masalas are specially, all the links are there. You can check in my links in my channel. It is, I have uploaded how to make onion powder, all this dry vegetables,
how to store everything, it is there, that one also. And now it is mixed well. So now just keep for the 15 minutes aside. 15 minutes marinating the fish. Let's take in a stove pot. This is a pot special. I am going to deep fry with a less oil and in a village style. I am going to do it. So I have switched on the flame and the oil is hot. It's going to be hot. Now the oil has been hot. It became hot. And let's put slowly. Keep in a medium so that it don't burn. Slowly put the fish inside the oil. Will fry 3-3 according to your vessel. You can put your fishes. Started bubbles are coming, you can able to see. Nicely bubbles are coming, so it's frying deeply. It's very yum, friends. Believe it. Good for your friends, kids. Sometimes eating fish is very, very good during this season. If you want to add the pepper, you can add the pepper also. That's an option. But the flavor will be a little bit changing. So it gives a more yum richness. So let it fry. It's frying deeply. So just flip it the second slowly. Mm-hmm. 2 minutes let it cook. The same way all the fishes will cook, and I'll show you.
So yum and delicious pot fried fish has been got ready. Yum to serve. The serving also as a style is there. If you serve like this evening hours, or else like dinner time, or else any lunch time, any time we can serve. This is a yum and very good for the health. And this is very healthy fish also. Thanks for watching once again my channel. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon also. And share, like. Thanks once again for watching a coming up video. Watch it. Goodbye, meanwhile.